Frederick.
Hi, Ed.
So we see now that the European Union has announced a revised policy proposal on fluorinated gases. That includes SF6, sulfur hexafluoride, which, as we know, is commonly used in electrical equipment all across Europe and the world. Help us understand what this proposed policy change could mean, knowing that Schneider Electric is manufacturing switchgear that uses SF6.
Well, Ed, it's a good news, I have to say. It's a really good news, and it's a visible sign of change towards a world that is more carbon neutral. We knew, since years, that SF6 had a global warming power, and that is not a great gas in this regard. And we are all committed to make the world better from CO2 emission. So it's a good news because there are now affordable solutions developed by the profession. And we at Schneider Electric have developed solutions that allow to remove this gas, the SF6, and replace it by air. And those solutions are now available up to 24 kV. So basically it's a good news. It's a visible sign of change brought by the European Union. We are very happy and ready to meet this challenge of replacing SF6 now in all the new installations.
Okay, so you mentioned pure air technology. How does it help make networks greener? Where does it go? How does it work?
Look, it's pretty simple. We did, with a lot of R&D, research and development effort, we replace this gas by basically a combination of air and vacuum technology. And guess what? For new installations, you can buy equipments that operate exactly the same way with the same dimensions. So basically, we have replaced SF6 with a new technology, keeping all the usage habits of the product. And we are now able to do that up to 24 kV. And of course, we'll keep replacing progressively all our offers with basically those new equipment. So for all new installations, we offer now to utilities customers, to private customers, installation without SF6. There is another problem, is that on the field, you have a lot of equipment with SF6 in operation today. And of course, we cannot replace all of them straight away. But what we are developing as well is solutions to help our customers to recycle those equipment so that we will do it by respecting the environmental conditions, avoiding emission of SF6, and being able to recycle those equipments.